Well, another double entry, this young man in the junior dance as well. Corey Cercelli, 17 years old, out of the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club. Brian Orser, Paige Astrup, the coaches. David Wilson, the choreographer. Skating tonight for a medal at the national championships to Moonlight Sonata. Well, you have to skate clean if you want to step on the podium. Absolutely. And this young man did. Now we've had three clean performances today. Wow. Nice
Ladies
job. Great quality as well.
Great quality.
One or two little turns, you know, coming out of stuff.
Yeah,
but
just small little things.
Just small
GOE
little
items.
Tiny.
He's
yeah.
had one, two, just two elements in the minus GOEs, but not the rest are in pretty good high GOE. So. See, he's going to need a 117 to take the lead, 112 to take second.
Well,
falling too fast to prepare the bees. Those points for sure. Everybody
circling his vultures. Very tall. And he handles his body well. Everybody praying for the
end of times. Everybody look at the back and stretch free legs. So nice. Going to have enough easily. I think the quality really helps him. He didn't make any major errors or no falls. Although there's no triple axel, there's no other males than
no,
the triple axel.
It's
so
quality, right?
Yeah, the quality.
The
absolutely.
Quality is.
Spin quality is great as well. Level 4 spins all the way through the program.
Level 4. Footwork sequence.
Yes, that's big. That's a 4.90 for that step sequence. That's almost 5 points.
I know.
Everything counts. Great job. See a pretty big score here, 130.76. First in the free, 203.13 for the competition. Corey Cerselli takes over the lead.